So here's my last part of my painting tutorial. With a pencil, I added here some people in the right proportions, just to make it easier to paint them. And I'm using black and white only. On the left side I'm painting more black, and on the right side I'm painting more white for the right light effects. Some people with a pencil in the front, and these are the most detailed people. Here is a little boy picking up some mana, which he has to eat straight away because these red lights weren't allowed to take mana with him during the day. And this is just a matter of trust that God provides food for every day. Now I'm painting with some skin color, some faces, especially of the people in the front. What I missed was to film how I painted the shadows. I'm sorry about that. I used black and dark brown, which I mixed with a lot of water. And here I'm painting some of the clothes. with yellow and red, also orange, which are also mixed with water, and just simply painted over the people. So I hope you like this tutorial and maybe get some inspiration and some ideas how to paint. And yeah, enjoy painting. Bye bye.